new highway restoration project set to begin next week on Route 14 in Bradford County. Construction will start on Monday and will entail the reconstruction of 1.5 miles of Route 14 between Windfall Road and Tennessee Gas Road. PennDOT says that roadway will be closed for approximately 11 days, weather permitting.